दिस लेसन इज बाई लुइस हु वॉज बॉर्न इन फिलाडेल्फिया सर्व एज ए वॉलंटियर इन द ब्रिटिश बिटवीन 1918 एंड 1920 करियर एज ए जर्नलिस्ट एंड रोट न्यूयॉर्क टाइम्स एंड फॉर यूरोपियन एंड एशियंस ही वॉज ऑल्सो ए मेम्बर एट प्रिंसटन यूनिवर्सिटी द फॉलोइंग इज एन एक्सर्व द लाइफ ऑफ महात्मा गांधी हैज बीन रिव्यूड एज वन ऑफ एवर रिटन ऑन गांधी वोकेशनल सप्लीमेंट दो देयर हैव बीन मेनी बुक्स रिटन ऑन बट दिस बुक दैट रिटन टू बी द मोस्ट ऑथेंटिक बुक ऑन महात्मा सो दिस लिस्ट अबाउट द वर्क ऑफ फर्स्ट फ्रीडम स्ट्रगल और इंडिपेंडेंस सेल्फ डिपेंडेंस इन ब्रिटिश रूल ऑफ फर्स्ट डिपेंडेंस स्टेप यू अबाउट द लेसन इन डिटेल यूजुअली एंड मेनी थिंग्स वुड बी क्विकली दिस एक्सट्रैक्ट फ्रॉम द लाइफ ऑफ मार्गिन्स विद लुइस फिशर टेलिंग हिज रीडर्स दैट इट वॉज द चंप विच मेड गांधी डिपार्चर ऑफ द ब्रिटिश दिस स्टेप महात्मा गांधी मेड द ब्रिटिशर्स रियलाइज द डेज इन द इंडिया आर काउंट एंड दे आर नॉट गोइंग टू लिव लॉन्ग टाइम राजकुमार फार्मर केम टू लखनऊ हु वॉज अटेंडिंग द एनुअल इंडियन नेशनल कांग्रेस पार्टी लखनऊ इन 1916 ही आस्क्ड गांधी टू रिटर्न हिम टू चंपारण द पुअर पेजेंट्स वेयर बिकॉज ऑफ द एनिशियंट एग्रीमेंट इस लैंडलॉर्ड्स हाउ एवर गांधी नंबर ऑफ ऑल ओवर द कंट्री एंड कुड नॉट गो विद शुक्ला वॉज डिटर्मिंड अबाउट टेकिंग गांधी एंड फॉलोड हिम एवरीवेयर आश्रम नियर अहमदाबाद एट दैट टाइम वॉज नॉट फ्री सो सून टू मिस गांधी जी कंपनी गांधी जी वेंट आफ्टरवर्ड्स ही फॉलोड एंड ही वेट वेटिंग टिल गांधी जी वॉज फ्री फ्रॉम हिज प्रीवियस कमिटमेंट्स शुक्लाज परसिस्टेंस एंड गांधी एग्रीड टू मीट एट द कलकत्ता सेशन ऑन दैट पर्टिकुलर डे ही फाउंड शुक्ला वेटिंग फॉर हिम बोथ ऑफ देम बोर्डेड द ट्रेन टू दे रीच्ड राजेंद्र प्रसाद होम वे आर नॉट अलाउड टू एंटर द फेमिलियर विद शुक्ला हु आफ्टर राजेंद्र प्रसाद टू से प्रॉपर्स बट गांधी नॉट अलाउड टू एंटर द हाउस सर्वेंट्स थॉट दैट गांधी वर यूमन स्मॉल लैंडलॉर्ड फ्रॉम देयर दे ट्रेवल टू मुजफ्फरपुर सिटी गांधी जी हैड सेंट ए टेलर जे वी कृपलानी ऑफ द टू पिक हिम अप एट द कृपलानी वॉज वेटिंग विद ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स सर मलकानी वेलकम्ड गांधी जी टू विच वॉज एक्सट्रीमली ब्रेव ऑन एज ही वॉज ए टीमेंट स्कूल दिस वॉज बिटवीन दोज डेज इंडियंस इन अफ्रेड टू एम्फेसाइज विद एडवोकेट्स ऑफ द होम रूल इन दोज डेज द इंडियंस आर नॉट शोइंग देयर सिंपैथी विद द एडवोकेट्स ऑफ होम रूल दे फियर्ड अरेस्ट ऑफ गांधी जी अराइव्ड एंड शेयरक्रॉपर सेलर्स अराइव टू टेल देयर स्टोरीज गांधी जी रिव्यूड द लॉर्ड्स पुअर पेजेंट्स सच हाई फीस एंड टोल्ड ऑल्सो टोल्ड देम टू and also told them to cases to court. He said that they were so terrified and devastated taking the cases to courts. Instead, these peasants freed from their from the fear that was crushing them. Gandhi ji learnt of the old agreement. What was the old agreement? It was that the for harvesting their lands, Britishers' land, will have indigo on 15% cultivated land. To surrender the same, the entire crop was given British landlords. However, the British feared of synthetic indigo developed by Germany, they had the sharecroppers to pay them amount of money to be set free agreement. Some paid, those who were not willing to do so, beaten up by thugs. And thugs means ruffians, the hooligans hired British landlords. At this point that Gandhiji arrived in to get more details information अबाउट द कंडीशन ऑफ द पेजेंट्स. पेजेंट्स मीन्स फार्मर्स, कल्टिवेटर. दिस ही वेंट टू द ऑफिस ऑफ सेक्रेटरी ऑफ आर्ट्स एसोसिएशन. दिस सेड टू गिव हिम एनी इंफॉर्मेशन. ही वॉज एन आउटसाइडर. थर्ड दैट ही वॉज नो आउटसाइडर. एंड टू विजिट द ब्रिटिश कमिश्नर ऑफ तिरहुत डिवीजन. ही वॉज बुलीड एंड डिस्ट्रिक्ट. ही डिड नॉट लीव स्टेट. वेंट टू मोतिहारी विथ लार्स. मोतिहारी इज ए प्लेस वेयर सिचुएटेड. मोतिहारी क्वार्टर ऑफ चंपारण. गॉन अबाउट ए पेजेंट हैविंग बीन हार्म. सो वेंट टू विजिट हिम. हाउएवर वॉज स्टॉप्ड बाई द पुलिस सुपरिंटेंडेंट रेंजर हु ऑर्डर्ड हिम लीव. ऑर्डर एंड रोड दैट ही हैड टू डियर. एज पर द ऑर्डर ही वॉज फर्दर एंड ही हैड टू रीड. बट ही साइन पुट ए सिग्नेचर ऑन द पेपर ऑफ ऑर्डर एंड ही इज गोइंग टू डिसओबे द ऑर्डर. ही विल. गांधी जी टेलीग्राफ राजेंद्र प्रसाद टू कम टू चंपारण. प्रसाद इन दोज डेज द वेरी फेमस बिहार पटना. ही वॉज प्रैक्टिसिंग इन पटना हाई कोर्ट एंड ही वॉज रिक्वेस्टेड बाई टू चंपारण विद हिज इन्फ्लुएंस सम मोर फ्रेंड्स एज इन फ्रीज हिमसेल्फ वॉर इन द फील्ड ऑफ प्रोसीडिंग्स. ही फुल रिपोर्ट टू द वाइसराय. द नेक्स्ट टाउन वॉज फिल्ड विद पेजेंट्स डिमांड द कोर्ट House where Gandhiji for disobeying. Gandhiji Jaffarpur court where his trial started for mint order and entire and outside the peasants they were raising slogans in favor and this made the British very terrified. So Gandhiji for disobeying the order to leave Champaran was indeed the beginning of their liberation fear of the British. This movement against to fear in to liberate India. Fear of the Britishers. Officials could not control the crowd and court proceedings had to be as Gandhiji had to be asked the crowd. Gandhiji told it was a conflict of duties. Want to break the law but on the other hand humanitarian and national service disregard the law. He did opinion any idea conviction to disobey the law the larger interest he had come forward in this step. He is disciplined because of higher law of our being, the conscience. He is doing, he did this as per the what his inner conscience. Some is not clear. There are two selves. Bad always provide things and good always you to do good things. So he is of his inner soul and his inner soul guided him to proceed. Just causes of peasant. Gandhiji was finally released. There was such a huge crowd called for the Britishers to manage the crowd. They requested Gandhiji to manage. Gandhiji regulated. Gandhiji was released. No legal proceeding could be made against him. Several prominent like Rajendra Prasad, Brij Kishore Babu, Maulana Mazharul Haq Gandhiji who asked them what if he was sent to jail. Gandhiji asked from them what would they be doing if he is sent to jail. They told that they would return home later feeling ashamed of their actions. Told Gandhiji that they were ready to jail. In the beginning they had no work to do so they will return home. They realized their mistake and they said no sir we shall also to jail to get arrested to go. That was when Gandhi claimed that the battle of Champaran had been. Now at this Lars Gandhiji said, we are not too far away the battle of Champaran. He drew pairs and put down the order in which should court arrest. Now groups of the Lars. After several days, he received a letter from the magistrate informing him that the lieutenant governor had ordered the case to be dropped. Disobedience had triumphed for the first time. Mass movement had won. And this was the great victory of Mahatma Gandhiji. Gandhiji had 4 extended interviews with Lieutenant Governor and result a commission consisting of landlords and only representative of the peasants was. Now a commission was formed and to look into the problems of the peasants. And Gandhiji was also a member of the newly formed commission. A huge amount of evidence against the and thus they agreed. to make refunds to the patient, he began by asking for 50 of the amount, but as offered a 25%, accepted immediately, and that for the first time they forced to give up not only but a part of their prestige. The Indians now realize that they had rights as well as defense to help them. They learnt about that. Now the Britishers had made an agreement with peasants, farmers of Champaran, to grow 15% of indigo on the 15% cultivable land by them. And those indigo grown in on 15%, they will surrender to the agent. This was the agreement. In time, a news came that just synthetic indigo, so growing natural indigo was no more a profitable. Therefore, the British landlords wanted to have a line between them and peasants and the British landlords. And new agreement, they wanted some peasants. They are not in a to get the new agreement signed. They are indigo on the 15% of the total. If you want treaty signed, then to refund the money. Why should we refund you? Because we are not the new agreement signed. You want to sign, so you should pay money for us, money to you. This was the problem. And ultimately, Gandhiji forced them sign an agreement and for to pay the compensation. Gandhiji should pay 15% of the, but ultimately they agreed to pay only 25%. He agreed immediately to this new agreement, and Gandhiji, the Indians now realized had rights as well as developed them. Gandhiji told the peasants, Indian peasants of Champaran, that first time the Britishers have been forced to surrender part of money and a part of for the first time they have been made to the Indians, not only from the point of but also from the point of. So this was a great on the part of Gandhiji. He concerned himself with only polemic solutions. He saw word Champaran was both socially. He British volunteers, young teachers Mahadev Desai Parikh and their wives, along with several other Pune and other parts of the country. This episode was over. Britishers have got their due right. When Gandhiji was there, he had so many visits of Champaran and he found that this area is socially very, very backward. So in order to backwardness, he engaged two teachers in Narhari Parikh and volunteers from Pune, other parts of the country to make their life upgrade. Gandhiji's wife, Kasturbai, and his youngest son also arrived from the ashram, Ahmedabad. Primary schools were opened, health conditions were miserable, so a doctor with services and three medicines. These were the three medicines used for the villagers living in Champaran. Sulfur ointment were made available. Kasturbai talked to the women about the and dirty conditions of the clothes. In the meantime, he kept an eye on his ashram for financial accounts and instructions by mail. Also wrote to the residents that fill the old latrine trenches. There were no latrines and commodes in the village. They were advised to dig trenches and after the depth cover it with the soil and release their defecation in the trenches. The Champaran episode was a turning point in Gandhiji's life. What had started as it took up 7 months of followed by several shorter visits. Had to devote visits, had to make so many shorter to this area during the span of 7 months. The fear-stricken peasants that could not order them their own country. The Champaran and not an act of defiance for to lessen the suffering and pain of the poor peasants. Wanted to make the peasants were free and strong enough to on their own. There was a British follower, Gandhiji, Charles Freer, also known as CFN, an English pacifist and a devoted disciple of Gandhi, had been ordered to go on a tour of duty to the Fiji island. He had not to go if Gandhi want him to. However, Gandhi ji, as he told his friends, he should not be dependent on anyone. Gandhi ji said, taking tea, sir, will mean that have also helped the Indians to freedom. So he did not want to involve any outsider, non-Indian, that is Britisher, in the struggle of Indians. Indians had to learn to be self-reliant, dependent on themselves, which in turn were all together with helping the Seyyarappan and taking the first step India. Seyyarappans, those who took the land of somebody to do farming as a part of it, a shortage of the crop or cash to the owner of the Seyyarappan. In the lesson, to get clarity about the lesson, discuss the lesson in detail to you.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, comprehension passage. Page number, see the comprehension. Page second paragraph. He had gone to the 1916 annual Kannada National Congress, starting from in the foothills of Tower near the Kingdom of Nep. Read this line carefully in under, and then you will get questions from me. 3 minutes time allowed. If you find anyone, ask me regarding meaning and other things, and you try to read and end. I hope you comprehended the passage. Now my first question goes to Harshita Sikdar. Who referred to in the given passage? Used for whom? He word has been used for Harshita. For whom this word in the passage? Amrag Tripathi. Yes, he word has been used for Mahatma Gandhi. Where did the December 1906 convention of the Indian National Congress place? Where did the December 1916 annual of Indian National Congress take place? If the question is given writing, then you should write sentence. If I asked you, will answer it in short. Who was Rajkumar Shukla? Aditya Chauran. Who was Kumar Shukla? Aditya Chaurasia. Who was Rajkumar Shukla? You tell me. Respond to the audible to you. Aditya. Okay, then respond to my question. Rajkumar Shukla. Anand Mishra, you respond. Anand. कुमार शुक्ला, यस ही वॉज ए पेजेंट फ्रॉम चंपारण. वेयर डिड राजकुमार शुक्ला बिलोंग, वेयर शुक्ला बिलोंग टू. सो द सम पोर्शन इज एडेड टू दिस. उपाध्याय वेयर डिड राजकुमार बिलोंग टू, ही बिलोंग टू चंपारण. ओके, विच प्लेस हैड गांधी जी नेवर हियर, हर्षदीप. विच प्लेस गांधी जी हैड नेवर हियर्ड ऑफ, हर्षदीप. यू हैव टू रिस्पॉन्ड टू दिस. प्लेस हैड गांधी जी नेवर हियर्ड, काव्या. कब रिस्पॉन्ड, नेवर हियर्ड ऑफ चंपारण. वेरी गुड, ही नेवर हियर्ड ऑफ चंपारण. ओके, नाउ पैसेज. गांधी जी डिसाइड टू मुजफ्फरपुर, पेज नंबर 47, पैरा. पेज नंबर 47, लास्ट पैरा. गांधी जी गो फर्स्ट टू मुजफ्फरपुर स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम ए टीचर इन ए गवर्नमेंट स्कूल. यू गॉट द लाइन? You got the lines?